Metaphoric language, which includes simile, is a great way to show the reader how your characters think. A metaphor is any language that isn't literal, but works to give the reader a point of reference. A simile is a metaphor that uses like or as to compare the literal to the figurative. Metaphors are some of the richest elements in writing. They can bring the world alive by introducing new images and ideas into the narrative. And they can also be very useful in trying to find the language to talk about feelings and experiences that are very unique and hard to communicate. Finding the right metaphoric language for your story can be challenging. It's good to find metaphors that blend into the character's world. For instance, if your character lives on a desert planet and has never seen a large body of water, they wouldn't compare something to the sound of waves crashing. They wouldn't even have language to describe such a thing. But they would likely have words to describe the sound of a dust storm or the different qualities of sunlight. All of this comes from knowing your characters and their environment.